Alright folks, welcome back to the Dawn of World Sports. I am the Dawn Father and I'm banging out another Sidney Crosby reaction. Why? Well, it's pretty obvious. The guy is an absolute wizard on the ice. He's a genius in more aspects than one. This video that I'm actually going to be reacting to is a little, kind of similar, I would presume, to what I've just reacted to. But it's made from the same channel, so do check out the channel. And also, the link to this video will be in the description section below if you want to watch it without me reacting to it. It's Sidney Crosby footwork. I did edge work yesterday and people explained to me what actually edge work meant because I really didn't know, so I really appreciate that. It's to do with using the edge of your blades. The narrower the edge of the blade obviously has different results in how you turn, etc., how you move on the ice. And he's one of the best the sport has ever seen in his edge work. So, as I said, it's very, very similar. It's footwork. I was blown away with some of it on yesterday's video, and that I simply had to see some more. I have been sort of overwhelming you with the more big hits, the fights, the physical side of the game. But I've got to be honest with you, when I watch some of the more intricate stuff, the more technical stuff in the game, I'm blown away. I'm absolutely blown away because it's an absolute art form. It really is. It takes somebody highly, highly skilled to be able to do this sort of stuff. This is different level, you know, to what I've usually been reacting to. So, without any further ado, this is Sidney Crosby footwork. Let's go! Nice little clip there of him sliding the puck between his feet, using his feet to kick the puck in front to himself. I know in field hockey you're not allowed to touch the ball with your foot, but presuming hockey here is perfectly fine. It went that fast, I really didn't see what actually just happened there.
Did you see the way he received that pass? In mock speed, Sidney Crosby did not break stride at the blue line.
Wow, see it now, clean on. He's used his heel to knock it in front of himself and slide it across the face of the net to assist the goal. Brilliant stuff. Everything's happening that quick. Oh my word, he's actually let it slide right down the blade of his skate and sort of just allow it to go in front of himself. Whoa, look at that touch. Sublime. He's so delicate on his feet. It's incredible. He knows exactly what he's doing at all times. It's absolutely frightening. Look at that. How do you maintain balance on the ice? Control the puck while still attacking someone who's trying to tackle you. All in one go. It's absolutely ridiculous. How do you stop this?
What an incredible catch of this breakout pass by Sidney Crosby in the middle of the ice. The pass is in his feet. Crosby catches it with his right skate to his stick across the seam to Everly, and then Hall busts.
So tight to his feet that his improvisational skills are just off the chart. It's never going to delay the attack, such as the man. He's so good at receiving those. Look at that, he's just touched it onto himself. And again. I'm quite surprised though, as I said, field hockey, from what I'm used to watching, you're allowed to touch it with your feet. But it's perfectly fine here, he's lost his stick, he's put his football right there. It must be a really difficult skill to do as well, when you're standing on one foot on the ice and trying to kick it and remain upright at the same time. And everything done at speed. Wow, he's used the stick, touched off his other foot and sent the puck the other way. Look at that, racing forward. Now this is an actually really incredible video to watch because of the fact that I didn't know you were allowed to do it, and also how damn good he is at it. Look at that, touched on his stick mid-air and he's just touched it. A left slap shot or a left dink even, just touched it in through. Absolutely frightening. Look at that. Look at that. When you've got men dancing around you like that, how the hell do you stop them?
Shot by Niskanen, deflected to Crosby, and he scores.
He's kept it alive again there. Similar thing as what he's been doing before. With the foot and touched it home with a stick. Improvisation is incredible and instinctive.
Sidney Crosby on the rebound. You gotta see this. This
is
kicking it to a stick.
Plus working the top of the umbrella. He's so good at moving laterally as most QBs are.
Here comes Crosby right up the gut. Backside, a pretty pass. And Garrett puts it away.
They literally take the complete pass out of you.
Connor Karoski finds Crosby. He loses the puck.
Look at that. Wee touch.
Up in his right skate.
Knocks it back and he's just touched it home for the goal.
Near side for Neil. Norse is still on one leg, but he made a good play. Can't even move right now. Just gonna shot, deflected,
loose. I never even seen that one either. The goalie was kind of blocking the camera view. I'd like to see it on the other side of it here.
Look at Crosby. Oh, between the legs. Here's in the right skate to kick it over. Malkin to Letang, a drive. Loose, and they score. It was loose right along the post behind Dubnyk.
He seems to just have that unbelievable ability to just get himself into the same position time and time and time again, control it with the foot and finish it. Look at the speed he's moving at, it's ridiculous. And look at the touch forward, all on the absolute charge as well. He's touched it. He's managed to maintain the same speed, drive forward, and create a goal. Look at that, he's doing stuff with the stick my brain can't even keep up with. He's so quick, it's so natural as well. Lovely touch, just controls it.
There's no such thing as a bad pass to Sidney Crosby.
There really isn't, is there?
He just gobbles him up somehow.
It doesn't matter how you pass it to him, whether it's behind him, right into his feet, in front of him, too far to the left, too far to the right, he finds a way to get it under instant control and maintain the same speed of the attack and create a goal or a goal scoring opportunity. The guy is off the chart, insane, incredible talent, really difficult and full speed to see what the hell he's just done, and that's down to how fast he does it, but when they've slowed it down, it makes what you've seen in the faster clip even more breathtaking because you're actually getting to see just exactly what he's done. I mean, this is completely deliberate. The touches that he does with his blade to angle it in front of himself to maintain the same speed going forward, the momentum going forward, and create an attack whilst weaving through bodies, making the goalie look like a freaking clown. Or either just assisting someone himself and creating a goal. I'm blown away with how special this player is. It's frightening. It's absolutely frightening. There's no wonder that people hold this guy in such high regard and they request him so often. And there's so many videos of him because you just don't know what he's going to do next. I've got a question though, in regards to the actual footwork side of it, the way he's controlling the puck and he's doing stuff. Is this something that you would have seen in the game years ago, or is it just something that's kind of, you know, became a bigger part of the game due to players like Crosby doing it and doing it so well? Was there anybody back in the day that would have done this so effortlessly as well and made it a huge part of their armoury, if you like, in order to create goals, to create attacks? Is there anybody else that could do that back in the day? I'd be interested to hear that, because it's something I wasn't aware you were even allowed to do. Never mind even seen before. So, incredible video. I'm delighted I've looked into it, because I'm learning a lot more about the game by checking this sort of stuff out, the skill stuff out. And it's been a pleasure to watch. I hope you've enjoyed the reaction. I hope you've enjoyed the video if you haven't seen it, because he's off the grid. He's actually way up here with the best the game's ever seen. There's no doubt about that. Some of the stuff that I've been witnessing on this guy this last couple of months, I've got no doubt about that. I say that with great confidence. Anyway, if anyone's got somebody they'd like to see me react to, or an event in hockey past or present videos you'd like to see me reacting to, please feel free to drop a comment in the section below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and put the notifications bell on with a thumbs up as well. It really does help the traffic to the channel and help the channel grow. I'd love it if you could become a patron and help support the channel. Patrons will receive personalised shout-outs and video reactions for you and your name being mentioned, as I said. So do check it out. It would be fantastic if you can do that. It really will help the channel. And also all of our social media platforms and our merchandise, links to that and the original video, it's all going to be in the description section too. Thanks very much, everyone. I am the Dawnfather. Peace and goodbye.